Hello friends, in this video we'll be discussing vector spaces in which we'll see what exactly projection is and we'll see one problem on it. Welcome back friends. In this video we'll discuss what exactly projection is, because that is very important, that will be required in Gram-Schmidt method. That is our next time. First of all, see the formula. Projection of U on V, it is written as projection of U on V is equal to U dot V divided by norm of V square dot V. This is the formula of projection of U on V. And the next formula is orthogonal projection of U on V is U minus projection of U on V, which is equal to U minus projection of U on V is U dot V upon its on V, therefore in denominator norm of V square dot V. These are the two formulas that we'll be using for solving the problem. Let's have a look on the given problem. Here we need to find the projection of U on V. Also, we need to find the orthogonal projection. We discussed the formula here. Now we'll see how to implement this formula. U is equal to 313 and V is equal to 4 minus 2 and 2. First is we need to find it out projection of U on V. It's U dot V upon norm of V square dot V. Let's solve this. U dot V, we need to find out its dot product. That is 12. 3 into 4, 1 into minus 2 is minus 2. 3 2s are 6. Upon norm of V the whole square. Norm means square root, and the whole square root and square will be cancelled, and we'll get 4 square minus 2 square and 2 square, and here it will be V. V is a 4 minus 2 and 2, which will be equal to 16 divided by 24, and inside we do have 4 minus 2 and 2. Which is equal to 2 by 3, 4 minus 2 and 2. Just multiply 2 by 3 inside. Therefore, projection of U on V is, if 2 by 3 is multiplied inside, that will be 8 by 3 minus 4 by 3 and 4 by 3. This is your projection of U on V. Next part asked is, orthogonal projection of U on V, and it is given by U minus projection of U on V, which is equal to U. U is 313 minus projection of U on V. Projection of U on V we just found out, that is 8 by 3 minus 4 by 3 and 4 by 3. We need to simplify this. It's very simple. 8 3 minus 8 by 3, which will be 1 by 3, 1 and minus 4 by 3, but outside it is minus, therefore that will be plus. 1 plus 4 by 3 is 7 by 3, and finally 3, and this is 4 by 3, outside it is minus, that means 3 minus 4 by 3 is 5 by 3. This is your orthogonal projection of U on V. We discussed how to find projection. This will be required in the next time, that is Gram-Schmidt method, which is the most important type of this particular chapter. Thank you.